Show you a trick that's always banned from the casinos when you're playing blackjack. It only works on blackjack because you'll need. I'll show you what I mean. So, for example, the Ace of Spades. That's a very good card, so I'll keep that at the top there. We're going to look for another card. Let's go for the Jack of Spades. We've got two cards now in black. This would have been the perfect hand. However, you know, the casinos would you'll be banned if you start bringing in certain cards. So, for example, if you bring in the 21 of spades, what you need to do is sneak this in the on your sleeve, and casinos ban you. You can see why. Look at that, 21 of spades. Here is why you should never lose your temper as a practicing magician. So when you're practicing your card magic, you're practicing your sleight of hand, it can be frustrating sometimes. You can't get the move down, you just keep messing up and stuff. And there's one time where I was trying to do a trick with the Queen of Spades, diamonds actually, and for some reason I couldn't do the trick, so I just went like that. I just punched, and for some reason it just smashed. Weird. I was never able to do the trick again. Have you ever done a magic trick when spinning around, or when you're one of those really fast spinning rides like these spinning cups? Yeah, I have. And one, the cards go everywhere. Two, even including the cards get dizzy themselves. So for example, like it's a spin. Show something with a lighter. vanishes. And I'm really cool, right? So I do this. The light ball actually vanishes. Okay, on both sides. I need to do this because you give a shake and it comes back again. Which is really cool. But I need to do this and it vanishes again. So I want to just take the light bulb out of my pocket, which is invisible, and just throw it back. So what I'm going to do with this one. Show you this one. This one's rather cool. Check this out. Say stop and I like. Right there. Remember that card. Got it? Fantastic. Now watch this. There's the card on top like so. Now this is kind of unusual. Because I take the queen like this. Did you know you can actually scratch the